don't deserve it! This is our fort, and we mean to keep it out of your filthy man-swine hands! This is a fortress of pain and sorrow! Attack us if you dare, but you'll fail, and then you'll learn the true meaning of suffering!
Ready to start a siege, boss?
Well, I don't know about you, boys, but that's left me feeling terribly, horribly bored.
Just like you said, I gave him a little message from you.
Yeah!
his arms! Fortress. Talk about rotten luck.
Talion held back the forces of darkness for decades. But the Dark Lord's ring had a will of its own.
It is over.
Talion finally fell and joined the Nine. In the years that followed, the One Ring was found. The newest of the Nazgul traveled with his brothers to the Shire in pursuit of the new Ringbearer. And then, after decades of war, darkness gave way to light. A new fellowship. And an unlikely hero. Death came. Death to Sauron. Death to his dominion. And death to Talon. Who walked out of darkness and found freedom.
Crushed, fallen.